stay overnight. Here I knock at the hotel door when I get room service, and I start getting nervous cause I didn't take my grub. So I reached in the door, got the 38 snuff. I had to stall, I said just a minute, so I could close shoot. Jump my ass in it, busted myself, I gotta move real fast. No time to breathe, whip up on a nigga's ass. And stop that aroma, cut out and start sucking. Flip on a bench, so I'm too well fucking. Nigga smile like I made the day. I said, flip on my ass too bad, I can't stay. Ran to the door, looked through the peephole. Scared as fuck, I didn't see a soul. Popped the lock, I let the door swing free like a fuse zip. A nigga had to flee, now I'm sweating like two pit bulls in heat. And I'm up in that bubble like a butt out tea. Then all of a sudden, what do I see? A policeman's gun pointing straight at me. I said, okay, officer, you think you got me? You're gonna need a crew of motherfuckers to stop me. Said, drop the gun. I said, I ain't got one. You need to search me and his ass got time. Doing nothing but damage, blow out the blow. Drop his ass and then he hits the flow. Now I'm racing, pacing, police chasing me. No surrender, no retreat. Just